Alright, here I am. So, I'm gonna go on an adventure again. This time, don't know where I'm going to go. I think these... Maybe I'll split this up into two episodes, and it's gonna be like the Gather episodes, probably. Gather episode part 1 and 2, maybe that's what I'll name this. In which... Oh, fuck. Well... Wait, haven't I been... I'm pretty sure I've been down here before, right? There's a... dog thingy? Nope. No dog thingy here. Then what the fuck is this? Prisoner gloves. Oh yeah, he dropped them probably. I keep forgetting that, you know, the drops often. Jumping required. Yeah, and I've done that jump. Because isn't there a ladder as well? No. Okay. Whoa! Very nice. Got a torch. And I forgot to light up my... fucking... whatever it is. Oh yeah, I think Das Fresh told me that I could use one of these, what are they called? Lightning butterfly. Flame butterfly. There we go. I mean, might as well use them, right? I want to try and see what happens if I light all these things. I mean, a lot of people just say, extra light, but... come on, this looks like a summoner side circle. Oh, nothing. let's see. I mean, you know, I'm on a quest that I'm gonna try to light up the gather as much as possible. Alright. Quick. That's nice. Beware of poison. Yes, I would. Come on, I couldn't toggle. That's bullshit. When people put their messages, you know, right. I hate it. There we go, set lights. Oh, yeah, I can see what he means by beware of poison. So let's see, do I have any poison armors? The tattered cloak robe, maybe? Oh, this as well. You know, let's have that on. Let's take away... oh, what's this? Lion mage? I mean, I don't have anything to cast, right? The black... ah, fuck. I can't use them very well, so... Hood of Forlorn. Let's have this. Alright, let's see. Whip. Whip him real good. That wasn't really that much poison going on. But what's behind this door? It's locked. Oh well. Fuck. So I just use all this shitty armor and shit for nothing. So I could jump there. Don't know what good it would do me. But let's try it. Jump here. I think there's a dog here? No, no dog. Hurrah for life. Hmm. So there was no dog there, then. Oh, there we go. You come from the sky, do you? Whoops. Man, I actually really like the whip. I mean... I think I like it too much. Oh, alright. This is a nice look. Alright, so when you whip, your character goes back. That's bullshit. Alright, get my shit back. And then let's run away from this place, I don't want to die. Oh yeah, fuck, I need to go in here. And fight the evil dog thing. I know that these things fuck your ass. Item the quality on your items, so they get destroyed much faster. Yes, good. Good job, Amanda. Aromatic boots. And you're one of those that jump, right? Ah, no, it's not. It's just a normal bitch. Don't know why I did a jump attack right there, but hey, it looked good, right? Not really. Here we go. I don't think I needed to jump because I now saw there was a ladder here all along. So let's see. Right here is safe. Now light it up. The fact that that made me laugh, me just saying light it up. Oh. Shows that. Oh, what the fuck. I can hear someone else. Yeah. You're next. No. Fuck. Oh, don't think I did not see you right here. I know that one of these things will just explode. Without any forewarning or anything. It'll just explode in my face. Alright, let's see. Fuck. Yeah, I don't think using the crossbow is the right thing to do. Praise the sun. Sure. Oh, fuck. You fucking statues. There we go. You're all dead. Yeah, that's where you just drop down. I've been there because there's fire. I've also been down here. Hello, torch guy. Come on. Thank you for dropping your... Ah, no, he did not drop a torch. He just dropped a poison arrow. Oh, poison dagger, not arrow. Seems like the regular attacks with the whip is stronger than the... the strong attacks. I don't know. But to say the R1 is stronger than the R2. Below. So I guess I need to go down from here. Yeah, I mean I can see that treasure or thing or whatever it is. But know how to get to it. Oh! Vladivar. Who the fuck? Oh. It's a actual person. That's not good. Yeah, he's gonna do a jump attack on me. Or not. Fuck. Oh god. Right. Oh no. Well, that's typical, right? Well, I'm dead. God damn it. Well, congratulations, Vladivar. Alright, so I have a feeling that I'm going to get continuously invaded by him in this place. I just want my souls back. Oh, come on. Alright, got my souls back. Now, just need to find out how to get... Well, let me just climb up here, so I'm a bit safer. Then... the bracing knuckle ring for the... cat ring. Then I need to find out how I'm supposed to jump down. Because do you see that little flicker of light down there? How do I... Oh, God. Forgot about you two. I wonder how I get there. Well, let's just light a torch first. Oh. Down here. Alright, jump. Good. What the fuck is that noise? I think that might be one of those dogs. It's probably what it is. Yes, it is. Oh god. Run. Alright, set light. Very nice. So I then can switch to my shield. Ha! Oh no. Alright, switch to sword. Come on. Oh fuck. Of course, I fucked that up. And... that's weird how he managed to damage me right there. Oh no, not radiant. Fuck. Alright. Well, I wasted a radiant life. I got a titanite chunk, so... makes me feel a little bit better about my blunder. Right. Back with the torch. I feel like I could probably... that's probably the only way I... where? Well... only place I can go down. But before I do that, let me... look around a bit more. Nope. That's the only place. I mean, I can jump down there, but... I think these two leads... secret ahead. Don't give up. I won't, friend. I mean... I have a feeling that I'm going to get invaded, but... and this is a tattered cloth and heavy boots. Well, let me read about that. I feel like that might be the starting set for something. Maybe the thief? No, the pyromancer. Magic is no show, it's an art. that allows mere mortal to glimpse in the very fabric of war. Oof. I'm sorry, I can't. But it's reinforced, so it's the... Oops, sorry. Oh, the warrior cape. What does that do? Ah, fuck. It reduces falling damage? Show info. Oh, it does. I don't need the silver cat ring if I have that. So let's go back to the serpent ring. Oh yeah, this is what Lazul recommended. I completely forgot. It also means I can use a better shield. But then again, what's a better shield? I think the leather shield. Especially since it's +4, it's pretty good. The Dranglaic shield blocks 100% though. Yeah, I'll try that out for a bit. I think this is what Lazul recommended it at. I think he even recommended that. But now, how much poise do I have? 14. The lion made cuffs I can switch out for something else. Vengarls. Sure. Alright, very nice. And I've been recording for 41 minutes. I think this recording, I'll just do it one long, just the gutter episode, and then split them up into parts that probably will release pretty fast. Alright, let's see. Oh, was that it? No, it's not. I can jump down there. Oh, hello. Are you friend or foe? Well, I can't talk to him. So I'm not gonna attack him. Ah, is he a healthy knight? Might be. Oh. Alright. So there's one of those statues over there. Oh, right there. In front of me. Kaboom. Do I want to kill him? Do I want to kill him? Can I kill him is what I should say. Let's see. Helm of Odious. Another thing that looks pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. Sounds pretty cool. But why can't I speak? Well, I know why. The helmet doesn't weigh that much. Show item info. Helm of Kings of the Desert Land of Jugo. First worn by Aureus. Aureus. Aureus or Aureus. The land's heroic founder. According to legend, the armor of Aureus is composed by a mysterious substance that cannot be seen by cowards. What do your eyes see? Or tell you? Alright. And what does the armor say? Oh, I recognize this armor. Armor of Kings. According to legend... Alright, so I'm guessing they all say the same shit. Wait, so I didn't get leggings? I thought I got a whole set. But I guess not. Oh no, gauntlets are Aureus. This is probably called leggings of a lordist then. Yeah. Okay. Well, this is better than what I have. Than the Alva is what I had. Hood of Forlorn. For the helm of Aurorius. Maybe, we'll see. Here's the gauntlets of Aurorius. Which I could use. There we go. Look a little better. With a lion warrior cape. If I had the armor of Aurorius, that brings me up too high. Alright, let's see. Wait, is that a buff that I get from the armor set? Oh, wait, what? Alright. I'm gonna have to see if I remove that. No, it's probably from the Lion Warrior cape. Alright. Alright. I feel like I might try to take him on. But before I do that, let me see what's up here. Because if there's a bonfire up here, then... Well, that's obviously what I'm gonna go for. If not... Jesus. Oh yeah, I can go up fast. I forgot. Alright, before I go, the last thing, I want my stamina to replenish. And I should have come up here with a torch. I forgot that. Estus Flask Shard? Very nice. Oh, there's someone up there. Let's see if I can ambush him. Can you get a backstab with the whip? Let me see. Yes, you can. Alright. Oh, and I can sling my way down. Oh. Jesus, why am I so fixated on that guy? Whip them good, Amanda. Well, they can't reach me, so all is good. Bandit Great Axe. Ah, now this is nasty. Look at that. They know that I want that, so... And that guy jumped down there, and it seems he couldn't come up. Okay. Thank you so much, Azul, for telling me this. I mean, fuck me, this would have been a pain in the ass to go up otherwise. Alright, so... My options are... Grab that line and go all the way down. Or kill that guy. Well, try to kill him. And I'm gonna go for the try to kill him. Fuck, it says explode at damage threshold, but does the ring get destroyed? Then explodes. I kinda wanna try it. So, let's do it. Oh, fuck. I really hope it doesn't just get completely fucked. Oh, yeah, Dark Pyromancy Flame. I mean, I don't think I'm that hollowed. maybe. Oh yeah, you're so far up that you probably can't kill him with range weapons. All right. Because I think I'm gonna do something a bit dirty right here. All right, so I'm thinking if I should use one of my. Oh, what are they called? Human effigies? Just to restore that much health? Or not? Because I can't talk to him. I'm thinking. Well, let me drink some. I'm thinking here. Since he is all alone here, there's a lot of dead pools here. I'm thinking. He's like the Helden Knights. But just a lot stronger. So I'm gonna start off with a toxic mist. Another toxic mist. There we go. And one more. There we go. Oh, fuck. There we go. Ah, ah, ah. He is dead. That was nice. A wander held the Iron Knights. Alright, so that was much easier. I think I did a bit too much preparation for him. But now I know that the Iron Mist is very good at those type of situations. Held the Knight Iron Mask. It weighs more. Whether Heidi refers to a kingdom or just a name. And, or just a name for the land is not clear, for no records date back far enough to tell. All that is known is that the Way of Blue has its origins in Haiti, and that Haiti was later subsumed by the sea. Consumed. Is it subsumed? I don't know. Alright. Well, we're going back to the Hood of Forlorn. Maybe not the Vanguard boots, but the. Yeah, I wonder if Toxic Mist, if it stacks. Because. I think it felt like it stacked. But if it didn't, then I wasted two Toxic Mist. Because it seems to be pretty good. Especially at those type of targets that, you know, are still. That you can really get. That damage in. Alright, I'm gonna go get some water because the water I drank just ended. So I might as well end the recording right here. Why am I talking like that? I'm gonna end the recording right here, so this episode will be ending right here. But, and this is a big but, I'll continue playing because I'm actually very hyped. I actually like the gutters so far. I just feel a bit like that I need to talk more because I don't know why I feel like that, but I do.